You're serious? Fuck you. Fuck you, fucking loser. You mind the smite, little kid? Mind the fucking smite? How insane is it that every time this guy plays versus me, he's like ghosting Fanboying me or something? I don't know, he's such a fucking weirdo. Such a fucking loser, weirdo. And of course now, they're warning the fucking Raptors, these cringe fucks, dude. So crazy. I don't even know what to do at this point, honestly. I think I'm just fucked out of the game entirely.
Yo, you guys know motherfucking Doaenel.
You tapped there in the fire marker. Thank you. Zero % chance Greg has sorted this. Oh my god, no way. I'm your fucking father, boy. Not too shabby. Not too fucking shabby. Ain't too much shab being produced. It's like, am I just saw the eyes? That's so weird. He's like genuinely so fucking weird, bro. You're such a fucking loser, weirdo, bro. Oh my god. A little bit of a JG differential chat. A little bit of a difference in the JG, might I say. Oh my god, it's about to be jungle diff.
Yo, you guys know motherfucking Doaenel, best Hecarim in the world.
Oh. Never mind. Never mind. Oh. Take that. I might get my ass dove by the graves here. Mr. Graves is bottom lane! I'm here too though. Oh no, this is a fucking jungle diff. This is a fucking It's a fucking jungle ifimus, diffimus, maximus right now. Guys, so if I just told you, it's time to go a little fucking sicko mode on this shit. We need to get the Dirk. It's like we need the Dirk. The Dirk. The Dirk. The Dirk. So, like, imagine you get your team to 4-man invade me level 1, and then you still lose jungle after being, like, a fanboy ghoster for, like, 9 months straight. Sad. It's like, if I just told you guys, it's time. Don Chimitus, Jungle Tris, Differentiaris. Yep, legit. That's where it is mentally for me. I'm just gonna say it. League of Legends is using ability icons to psyops their player base into being, like, more sexual than normal. Dark Seal looks like a vagina, and Serrated Dirk looks like a penis. Legit, think about it. And it's done intentionally so that League players... Wait, hold on. Nice. I didn't even need to auto there. Ashanti this here. And then I just grab Krugs and Syreset. Yeah, Krugs and Syreset's huge here. Because I can get my Caulfields and then just pass straight for Rift Herald. I know I had these 100 bits, so it's like you can have this dollar.
Aww,
thank you. Bruh, I just joined. Chill. Chill.
Just chill, dude. Just chill, dude. Just relax. Play the game, man.
Really? I mean, if he's resetting... if he was resetting on top of it, I would have blackouts on him. So if I just told you guys, we can win. Where do I even ult on? Mid's not gankable. Divebot is my only play.
Yo, you guys know motherfucking Doaenel? Best Hecarim in the world.
Any jungle win?
Go, give me a... Oh! Okay. I mean, baiting out cleanse is chill. I mean, we bait out Udyr Ghost too. That's actually really chill. I mean, if Kennen flash ults, yo, Kennen. Okay, I guess so. The anime girl, center 3 months, I'll come back. Any jungle one? Never. Why do you go the Lethal build and not the tank meta build? Expel, what if I told you that I was the one who created the tank meta build? But now, I have decreed that the lethality build is better. But if I tell you, that's the thing about me is that whatever's meta is whatever I'm doing. I dictate the hecker metas, you know what I mean? So if I'm doing something, it's because what I'm doing is a good thing. If you wanted the assist, you could have just pressed D on me, dude. I'm smiting the ADC's cannon for that. Alright, let me just got this. What is the difference between Phase Rush and Conquer rune? Well, the difference is you take Phase Rush every game and you never take Conquer. I want them to stay bot because I'm gonna double kill their bind here on a dive. I miss fear! Where's my team on? Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is bad news fucking bears. I mean, I don't think there's much more I could have done there. John, type 1 if you need a fucking banger in our ears. Okay, type 1 if you guys want to hear the most insane heart style that I've heard in genuinely, I think, like a month. Listen to this. I'll give you guys a little bit of We Are the Fallen. Alright. Play Jag right now. It's like, if I just told you guys, it's time. Fight this. Fight this right now. Let me just full care. Full care, I'll probably someone play for Harold. I mean, not my upgrades, my balance too. Oh, they actually send people mid? Oh, they're dead. She's up. Perfect. And now we just focus our topside and play for the health. It's like now we just need the Herald.
Yo, you guys know motherfucking Donald? Best Hecarim in the world.
That's all. They're gonna get free shot. Thank you. Chat, every game junglers take the Herald because they'll never forget her.
Yo, you guys know motherfucking
Donald? Type 1 if you know what I mean. And, Kay, they're in the prime, welcome. Thank you. Guys, just wait until the next beat drop, trust me on this. It's like, for once in your fucking lives, you just need to trust me. Give it to me. Really? I shouldn't have the damage. Bro, that drop is so fucking insane. So I tell you guys that that drop is a little too psychotic.
Yo, you guys know motherfucking Donald, best Hecarim in the world.
I have the track, bro.
This game is over.
Yo, you guys know motherfucking Donald? Best Hecarim in the world.
Oh my god, if the fucking Graveyard didn't connect, I actually would have lived there too. And palm 3rd and the 4 month sucker Mac. And route 10 5 month sucker Mac. Thank you. So if I just told you guys, it's time to go a little sicko mode on it. Okay, what do we go next item? What are we thinking?
Yo,
I'm thinking we go the Shoge, no? Shojin? And, Melodic, thank you for the prime welcome. Thank you. I think we need Shojin. I could outplay this, but beyond me, and he should put his heart and soul into protecting his dream. Nice.
He should never hesitate to defend it, even against me. Some see nothing more than life and death. They are dead, for they have no dreams.
A little bit of a fucking juicer game for us. No, I mean, just like a little juicer game for us. When can I get Shojin? I'm actually missing a lot of gold. Fuck.
The man who would be my friend must have his own reason for living beyond me. Some see nothing more than life and death. They are dead, for they have no dreams.
I mean, if I run out of baseline, I go red into dragon, we're good. Oh, dude, that Lucian. Oh, that Lucian. Oh, I want that. I want. Where are you? Hi. No. I need to die to this.
No, this
dude, that's so unreal. That's actually so fucking unreal. That's so fucking unreal. It, dude. Oh my god. Whatever. It's like, what if I just told you guys it's fine? We have a little bit of a juicer in our ears, and that's all that matters.
Yo, you guys know motherfucking Doaenel? best hecker in the world.
It's like it's all that matters. And Lisa, they're in the 2-1 second back. Thank you.
Yo, you guys know motherfucking Doaenel? Best heckler in the world. Yo, you guys know motherfucking Doaenel?